Juan Perón was part of a military coup which overthrew the government in 1943, and his popularity brought him to be elected president in 1945. Due to the fact that Perón had come to power during the peak of tango's popularity, he would find a way to use tango to increase his image. Perón would use the idea of nationalism to promote his political policies, and then tango was a perfect nationalist art form to use to help gain support. He would often be photographed with famous tango artists and would occasionally attend a tango festival. He lifted the ban on censored lyrics in 1949. When Perón was removed as president in 1955, several problems befell Argentina, and tango felt the effects. The decline of tango was caused by reasons such as a curfew, which made nighttime activities difficult, and many economic problems hit Argentina, leading to the closing of cafes and cabarets. As president, Perón had married Eva Duarte, a singer and film actress. She had come from a lower class background, which further increased Perón's popularity with the masses. Years after Eva Perón's death in 1952, Evita the Musical was written by Tim Rice and Andrew Lloyd Webber and released in 1978. Evita was a charming story of Eva's rise to power. The material was considered controversial to many because Eva was not portrayed in a favorable light. She was shown as a gold digger moving from man to man to climb the social ladder, and although she did much work for the poor, she would always wear expensive fashion and display things as well.
Thank you.